choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other thing, not because they are easy, but because they are hard. Because that challenge is one that we're willing to accept, one we are unwilling to postpone.
As we peer into society's future, we, you and I, and our government, must avoid the impulse to live only for today.
Sometimes when we reach for the stars, we fall short. But we must pick ourselves up again and press on, despite the pain.
Flight, it's a subject that has inspired generations.
What if you could tackle that challenge in an entirely different way?
And then go change the world.
Hey guys, do you remember our Flying Like Iron Man series? We were trying to build a system that would let us fly like Iron Man. But we ran out of funding. We experimented with everything from rockets to EDFs and even purchased a full-blown jet engine, which we've used for a number of other projects since then. For the full Flying Like Iron Man story, make sure you check out this video right there. Anyway, the too long didn't watch summary is that we weren't the only ones trying to create a real-life Iron Man flight system. Gravity Industries and their CEO, Richard Browning, successfully created the world's first jet suit. And back in February, my team and I were actually invited out to California to meet Richard, thanks to our own work on a similar system. And I even got a chance to try out their suit myself without a training tether, which is a huge deal. Seriously, he's never let anyone do that before. While it was only at 70% power, I showed a lot of promise, and Richard offered to let me try it again at their next event. Fast forward today, and they've invited me back, this time to Atlanta, to take part in a jet suit training weekend. So, we're starting a new series on the channel called Becoming a Jet Suit Pilot. Who knows, maybe I'll even end up in the racing league that's starting soon. Anyways, I'm super excited about this series, and I hope you are too. Gravity is doing some amazing things, so make sure you check out their channel to see all their content. Let's get them to 100,000 subscribers so they can really take this to the next level. Oh, and it's time to announce the winner of our Iron Man helmet giveaway. We've received 44,000 entries to the contest. And the winner is, drumroll please, Matt Zambia from Italy. Congratulations. We'll be emailing you for your address and your preference on the helmet color. For everyone else, make sure you're subscribed as we'll be doing more giveaways very soon. Thanks for watching and keep your eyes peeled for the first episode of Becoming a Jet Suit Pilot. Thanks for watching.